Thank you. The music of The Rite of Spring by Stravinsky, first heard exactly 50 years ago today, was conducted tonight by the same man as in Paris on May the 29th, 1913, Pierre Morteau. The orchestra at this Royal Albert Hall concert was the London Symphony Orchestra, leader Erik Grunberg. The 88-year-old Morteau has conducted from start to finish without a score. Everyone are craning their necks because it is thought that the composer himself has come here especially for the occasion. Yes, indeed. He can be seen there in box 7, applauding as heartily as everybody. Morteau and Stravinsky stand facing each other on this historic occasion. And now, from a wildly cheering Albert Hall, we have to return you to Broadcasting House.